Hi guys, this is SkyTech9 and today I'm going to tell you how to remove scratches from your phone. So, first of all, you should remove your battery just to prevent some nonsense. Okay, here's the phone. It's not working right now, so that's why I'm using this. So, I'll tell you three steps. The first step is use some baking soda and put it in a bowl. Put some water and mix it well till it becomes a thick paste. I'll put some more. Keep it aside, and you need this toothpaste. Put it on a cloth and keep it aside. And you'll need this. This is a lens cleaner. You can use it for cleaning your device. So, the first step, you need to put all this and cover it. And you need a little baking soda. It's hard, so I'll put some water. Put it like this and use this cloth and don't remove it completely. Let some amount of baking soda on it and now use this lens cleaner. Now clean it partially. Now completely. And you can see, I think you cannot see it properly. Very less scratches are there. Let me completely wipe it. And you can see now it is completely scratchless. So this is how you can remove scratches from your phone. Let me make you sure that you are doing it on your own risk, because I'm not responsible for that. Thanks for watching SkyTech9.